My name is Representative Jim White. I was born and raised on a farm in Ellendale, North Dakota. I graduated from the University of North Dakota, Ellendale branch, and from the Graduate School of Banking in Boulder, Colorado. My working history includes teaching school in Oaks, North Dakota, operating a small business in Britton, South Dakota, and working with Wells Fargo Bank for 29 years in Britton, Groton, Huron, and Aberdeen, where I supervise 13 branches across eastern South Dakota. My family includes my wife of 45 years, Paulette, a retired teacher, son Jim and his wife Eden, son Spencer and his wife Jamie, and six grandchildren, all of Huron. Tom Hansen, our current District 22 Senator, is term limited and retiring from his legislative duties. At his request and with encouragement from friends, constituents, and fellow lawmakers, I've declared my candidacy for his Senate seat. As we move into next year's agenda, experienced, level-headed leadership will have to prevail in order to build on this progress made these last 2 years. I'm asking for your support of my efforts to accomplish this feat. During the past two sessions, I have represented District 22's interests as a member of the House Appropriations Committee. My career in the banking industry has proven to be an invaluable asset as I sit on this committee. I have been assured by the Senate leadership I will be considered for a position on this committee again as Senator. I'm excited about this new opportunity, and I know there will be many new challenges during the upcoming campaign. I'm fully committed to spending the time and effort necessary to be successful in the November election, as well as hitting the ground running in the Senate chambers next January. Again, I'm Jim White, and I value your support and look forward to your input as we undertake this endeavor together. For more information about me, visit my campaign website.